And you know, I did feel some type of way. Still do a little bit about it, but yeah, it was just dumb. It didn't really make it any better, the fact that there was a language barrier. A little bit of English, he knows Spanish and Portuguese. But like I tell everyone, there's a universal language everyone knows: love making. Ain't that right, Kevin? Ain't that right, Kevin? Yeah. So I guess right now, I mean, it's kind of back to square one for me, because I don't have any other prospects right now. But that's okay. At least I have Danny and Kevin. Thank you.
It ain't gonna do it like we do it.
Welcome, viewer. Jesus. Ain't gonna do it like we do it. Danny, you're a funny man, you know that? It's probably like 40-something. I heard it's really good though. Sifu. I hear it's really good though, it's just hard. Most likely. Sifu. It's like this fighting game. Well, not fighting, but like adventure type of action game. Oh, I didn't even realize it was short. Okay. No, I understand. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's gonna be amazing. I was thinking about it the other day. I was like, yo, I can't wait. No, but it's like gonna be the same people that made Spider-Man. Same people. So it's gonna be fire. It's gonna be fire. I can't wait. I lied. He said, okay, I lied. Oh, Ragnarok? Should come out sometime this year. You know what? Alright, so let me say it like this. If for whatever reason Elden Ring doesn't win Game of the Year, God of War could have it. Kevin Ring? Hey, you guys. The Hogwarts Legacy? Or I think that's what it's called. Harry Plopper. Oh my God. Jesus. No, not gameplay, but they did show like what the graphics could potentially look like. Don't know. Except the cookies. So it is a sneaking game. It's like imagine like watching Arrow, but you're playing Arrow. It's kind of like that. I haven't played it, but I actually wait. No, you said Hood, not Thief. Sorry, then I don't know what Hood is. Except for Bloodborne. Bloodborne was amazing. Yeah, the Order of 1886. That was a good game. The only thing is, it was short. Oh, really? My brother liked it. Bloodborne? Fuck. Damn it. I'm not sure. Thank you, Kevin. Blood Hunt? I know. No, I haven't. Yeah. Follow me. Of course. I wonder if that's good. I know the movies are good. It's probably like an action game if I had to guess. Probably more like the action of Evil Within if I had to guess. Oh. Maybe. What do you think? You gonna take a dive on it? What? You never beat Sniper Elite 4? Fuck, I just wanted to see if there's anything over here. I don't think there is. Sniper Elite? No, but I heard good things. Beast Eye Quivers. I think there's still some stuff down here, but I'm gonna continue down the road. Excuse me. Come on. Why not, Kevin? Builds attention. Don't you want to set the mood, set the atmosphere? Jesus Christ, what happened here? Okay, actually hits a little hard. Rock blocked me. Damn, he actually hits hard. Thing is, wind up is slow. Yeah, I would hate to live in the world of Elden Ring. This was a terrible world to live in. Oh god, no, give me Elden Ring. Bloodborne is way worse. I would never live in Bloodborne. I'd rather be dead. I mean, you've seen it, Danny. Like, that place is literally, like... Yeah, no, just fuck no. Damn, I died. Now, you know what, Danny? The default answer is you gotta live in Sekiro. I don't know. Dragon Rod. I'll probably play it after Elden Ring. If I continue on a pace that I'm going, I probably should have Elden Ring done by, let me see, it's April, probably mid-May, maybe late May. Yeah, I would say probably mid-May. And then I would either have the choice of playing one of three Dark Souls type of games. Sekiro, Hollow Knight, or Fallen Order. Danny, I heard that. What a problem, man. Spinning on these perks. Yeah, they're not legit. Hey, what a problem, man. Hey, hey. Where's the Danny at? Who are these guys? Is he eating him? He is. And expect sadness. Love ahead, therefore turn back. Danny didn't want to listen to that thread. Isn't this where we were? Actually, no, it's not. What the fuck are they talking about? I have the high ground, Anakin. Jesus, there's so many of them. Swag. Christ. Pretty much at this point, I'll take that. At least they're nice to you.
Yeah.
What is that? Oh my god. Little bastard. So which one we cooking? Nice morsel. Look at meat on that leg. Make some good old lamb chops. Yes, Lammy. Lammy's gonna be in my belly. Come on, Danny. It's protein. What was that? Maybe it's better you didn't. Oh my god. I don't even know where he came from. Literally came out of nowhere. I love that one. How many times are you gonna do it? Just kept spinning. Yeah, I didn't expect that monstrosity either. I already went in here before. I don't remember, but guess I did. God damn. Oh, there was more than one anyways. Shit, again invaded. Goodbye. Anastasia, Tarnished Eater, has died. Sacred Butchering Knife. Someone listen to Yeet. Jesus, look at all these fucking bodies. What the hell is going on over here? Jesus Christ. Send me a clap. I got a strap. 21 gets. I don't give a fuck about niggas. I don't give a fuck about hoes. I don't give a fuck about your bros. I miss him.
Yeah.
So sweet. We meet again for like 300 time, not 300, but we've met a couple times at this point. Ooh, you're strong again. Yeah.
Oh my god! Jesus Christ! Kiss me more, it's a young boy, we ain't got nothing to lose.
Maybe I am. He's definitely much more tougher than the other versions. These kids just cut the rubbish. Now I might be on to something. That's much better.
What? Why are you laughing?
That's... Oh. Stating the obvious, I'm better for your life than she is. Trying to find a wife. This ass for real, drama make you feel, fantasy web of this, all I can give. It's just, it's a fuck.
Oh my lord, what the fuck?
Right. Jesus. Listening.
six dimension. And I know, I know, I know, I know.
Yeah, she must have been heavy on those drugs to make that song. Insane. It does. Like you. Are now. I was thinking about that the other day too, Danny. I was like, honestly, Cuddle Buddy would be nice. Yeah, I would literally just hire them to just watch like anime and help me go to sleep. That's it. To me, boy. I'm telling you, Danny, we were born in the wrong age. We should have been born in the 80s. Because I consider us to be older people. I normally always get this, especially with parents, or like when they hear the music I listen to, they're like, what do you know about that? That's my time. I'm just like, nah, I know everything about that. I'm actually 35. By the way, my name's James. Welcome, valued customer. Hey, a merchant. Trade in our wandering emporium. Please, buy something. I'm hungry. I've been hungry so long. No, what did I do? Please? Oh, by the way, I'm 35. I mean, but, kinda am. I have so much stone sword keys, I don't even know what to do with them at this point. Jesus Christ, where are we going? Be terrified of coming up here. Why is what always here? Oh god, that's not good.
What's on? Salt on volcano managers, squid, squalid, the sick, the blasphemous, riches unending war with no glory. Yeah. Give me a second. Didn't have to cut me off. No, I was saying the right part. My part. What's down here? Jesus Christ. Little goddamn gremlins. Look at them. Look at them. Little bastards. You was right and I was wrong. It's 10 seconds too late, then. We need to know. Somebody! Okay, no cave. So we must be near Volcano Manor. What game? GTA 5 online, eh? I'll probably end up buying GTA 5 anyways, in general, because I never actually got to play the whole thing myself. Yeah, I'll add it in. Like in real life, or? There you do. Oh, dang.
see. Jesus Christ.
No, 65. That's about right. Please do it. I'll take it from whatever I can get at this point. Done.
What?
It's never enough. Ain't that right, Kevin? Thank you, Kevin. God damn. That hit me, shit. Damn, the boss beats right there. Damn, that was fast. Try victory. Try blood loss. Seek jump attack. Oh no. Not this guy. Goodbye. That was easy. Jar cannon. That was really easy, actually. Age battle. So I guess it was just different areas to drop into. Oh, so this cave was really small. Alright, so let's get out of here. That was nice and short. What's the difference between me going up there with Torrent versus me climbing? This one's faster, I guess. This must be the manor itself that we're at now. I'm supposed to get an invitation. Well, I already got the invitation, but I was supposed to get, like, teleported here, but I guess I just went about finding it instead. Oh no. Not this dude, man. Christ. What do you mean a full grown beast? It wasn't full grown before? Jesus Christ. I thought I dodged well. Apparently I didn't. And he did it for a third time. God damn. Jesus. just messing myself up there. Legit. Yeah, that looks very volcano manner-ish. Damn, they just hung the giants. Fucking crazy. Jesus. Oh, not these fuckers. Why are they here? Oh. Shit. Goodbye. Stupid hand. Mount Gelmir. We have the whole map now. Jesus Christ, look at all the bodies. Nothing shown for. Strassy. What the fuck? This must be the one of the minor earth tree of this area. What the shit? Oh no, not you again. Wow. I thought I got one shot for a second. I'm about to get pissed. Let me go. Oh no, I'm dead. I was doing just fine killing him, and then he just went into overdrive.
Goodbye. I mean, you are playing GTA Online. They got other people to worry about. And, hard tier, cerulean, hidden tier. That one wasn't that bad to conquer. Let's see. Let's see. True. Baby. I mean, no, and they shouldn't be. Yeah. What do you mean? Matching strategies. I mean, that was kind of easy. He looked a lot more imposing than what he ended up being. That's another $100, Danny. Alone. Volcano Manor. We're finally here. It's actually better that I got to it this way, honestly.
Your turn. quest. Here to put the demigods to the sword. Then please, kill the great serpent. The one that devoured Praetor Reichard. I left the serpent slaying spear in the Lord's chamber. Worthy tarnished. Brandish the spear and run him through. The great serpent. That unspeakable monster.
With the honey buns. Was it part of me?
Praetor Reichard's ambitions, though blasphemous, marked him a worthy sovereign. But they were reduced to gluttonous depravity once he gave himself to the serpent. Whatever that thing is, it is no longer Praetor Reichard. Someone must kill him to spare him and his ambitions.
This is a really cool looking house. Dishonor.
Worthy tarnished, it is the only run it through. The great serpent that ends. Worthy town, it is the run.
No. Ooh. Wow, okay. It's that same weapon from Bloodborne, the Whirligig. Then she's slow. He's slow. Scratch! Jesus wheel.
Aren't you precocious? We rarely receive visitors to the Volcano Manor without invitation. Fascinating. And not unlike another guest we had long ago. So, tarnished. Have you ever harbored doubts about the burden of grace and the dogmatic ramblings of the Fingers? If you have, why not join the Volcano Manor and fight with us, rise with us, against the Erdtree? Well, that is unfortunate. Now, time for you to leave, I should think. Let this intersection of our paths be the last. What's this? Have you reconsidered the prospect of rising with us against the Erdtree? Now, let this intersect.
Thank you.
Now look at you. Fully grown. Still got this whole area here. Nope. Now that Kevin said that, GTA 5, the racing game. And okay, so she's Tanith. At the end of the Patches quest line, Patches will give you dancers. Okay, no, but I already killed Patches. Guess I'll agree to her proposition then, so we can do her quest line.
What's this? Have you reconsidered of rising? Very well. Your decision is most welcome. Now you belong to the Volcano Manor family. The drawing room lies down the hall. Make yourself comfortable.
This is the drawing room. What's that? What in the world? The shit?
What is that? I saw red eyes. Brave perfumer. Jesus. We got it executed. God damn.
Wow, I did no damage at all. As you should. Absolutely. How do you understand? I know it. Killed him. How is that thing? Let's see. Let's see. Shot. Love this cape that I have. This thing. Ew. Disgusting. Oh, don't kill me, don't kill me. A&E killed me. Literally one-shotted me. I got greedy. Damn it. Jesus Christ. Like instant poison too. Like the serpent men from the first Dark Souls, but worse. Oh my God. Jesus. I'm surprised I even made it. I'm very shocked I made it. He's not trying to fight me. An ambush. What's the difference between the two areas? Elden Ring. So that just takes me back around. Oh my god. Omen killer. Oh my god. So much damage. It's ridiculous. Strong as fuck. Whoa! 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 Give me 1 second. You're out of fucking.
Right on.
Dogs just don't need to kill them, you know. Yo, these dudes double teaming me, man. I'm literally getting attacked by roaches. I'm literally getting attacked by roaches. They pincered me. No. And I thought I had a chance. I did it like 3 times. Omen Killer is annoying. There's one in there. The fuck? Shit. Man, the roach crawled on me, man. What do you want me to do? Jesus Christ. Halted me to death. I'm gonna give it one more go. If I die, or whenever I die, then I'll stop it there. These roaches, man. Why are they even in my room? There's nothing here. Alright, I'm gonna call it here because I keep dying and the roaches keep distracting me, so see you guys in a bit. Peace.